Today we are going to see kilograms, kg, grams. If you are weight, if you are measuring the weight of the small object, you are using this gram. You are going to measure the weight of the object. We are using kilograms and grams. Grams means the small amount of object you are going to measure, means you using grams. The bigger quantity of amount we are going to measure means kilogram. Kilograms and grams are used to measure the weight of the object. Weight of the object. If you are measuring the small volume, you are using grams. Bigger volume means you are going to use the kilogram. All of them understood, ma? 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. Half kg equal to 500 grams. 1/4 kg equal to 250 grams. 3/4 kg equal to 750 grams. 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. 1/2 kg equal to 500 grams. 1/4 kg equal to 250 grams. 3/4 kg equal to 750 grams. Express in grams. The question is 3 kg. First you write the unit. 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. First you write the unit for kg. 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. You are going to find out the 3 kg. 3 kg equal to 3 into 1000. The answer is 3000 grams. 3 kg equal to 3000 grams. 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. 3 kg equal to 3000 grams. Next question. 1/4 kg. 1 kg equal to how much, children? Say, children. Good. 1000 grams. 1/4 kg equal to 250 grams. 1/4 kg equal to 250 grams. First you find out the 8 kg weight. 8 kg equal to 8 into 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. 8 into 1000, 8000. 1/4 kg, how much, ma? 1/4 kg, 250 grams. 1/4 kg equal to 250 grams. Now you add these two, you get the answer. The answer is 8000. The answer is 8250 grams. 8250 grams. 8250 grams. All of them understood, ma? How will you convert this kg into grams? Good, children. Express in kg. The question is given in the gram. You convert it into kg. First, you write the unit. 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. Okay. First, you 3750 grams equal to 3750 divided by 1000. You do the division. 3750 divided by 1000. 1000 threes are 3000. The remainder is 750. 750 grams equal to how much ma? Say children. The quotient is the kg. 750 grams equal to 3/4 kg. Before itself we see no. 750 grams equal to 3/4 kg. So that the answer is 3/4 kg. The answer is 3/4 kg. All of them understood ma? Next question. grams. 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. 2250 grams equal to 2250 grams divided by 1000. 2250 divided by 1000. 1000 twos are 2000. 250. 2 kg, 250 is in the remainder. 250 grams means, say children. Good. 250 grams equal to 1/4 kg. Before itself, you learn now. 250 grams equal to 1/4 kg. The answer is 2 1/4. 2 1/4 kg is the answer. All of them understood ma? The 250 means 1/4 kg. Before itself we see no. Up to that you are going to convert this grams into kilograms. Express in kg and grams. First you write the 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. So that 3400 grams. 3400 divided by 1000. Do the division. 1000 threes are 3000. The remainder 0 minus 0 0, 0 minus 0 0, 4 minus 0 4. Quotient is, this is 400. If you are 500, 250, 750 means you are having the 1/2 kg, 3/4 kg, 1/4 kg is there. But here 400 only is there. You take it and write as the grams. Okay. This is quotient is kg. Remainder is gram. The answer is 3 kg 400 grams. Next question. 4700 grams. You write the unit. 1 kg equal to 1000 gram. 4700 divided by 1000. 4700 divided by 1000. 1000 fours are 4000. If you are subtracting, the remainder is 700. If you are 750 means you are having 3/4. But here only 700 is there. So that you take it and write as a grams. Quotient is kg. Remainder is ग्राम, 4 kg 700 grams. फोर्थ क्वेश्चन, रहीम इन अ फ्रूट सेलर एट द मार्केट, हिज कार्ट कैन होल्ड 100 kg ऑफ फ्रूट्स, ही हैज ऑरेंज एप्पल एंड मैंगो. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज आस्किंग टुगेदर एप्पल एंड ऑरेंज वेट इज 55 kg. Both apple and orange weight is 55 kg. The question is asking how much do the mango weight. The question is asking if you are calculating mango weight equal to total fruit weight minus apple and orange weight, you get the mango weight. You get the mango weight. So that 100, total fruit weight is 100 minus apple and orange weight is 55 kg. 55, you subtract that, you get the answer 45. The mango weight is 45 kg. Next, the question is asking how much do the mango weight, we find out. Together, mango and orange weight 66 kg. You are going to find out the orange weight and apple weight. First, we are going to find out the apple weight equal to total fruit weight minus mango and orange weight. Total fruit weight is 100. Mango and orange weight is 66. You subtract this, the answer is 34. The apple weight is 34. Apple and mango weight, apple weight plus mango weight. If you are adding these two, 45 plus 34, 79. If the orange weight, you are going to find out means, you subtract the total fruit weight and apple and mango weight, 100 minus 79, orange weight is 21 kg. Orange weight is 21 kg. Thank you, children.